Greetings, dearest America. This is your president, John Henry 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 Eden. Let's chat, shall we? No. We live in an age of poverty, greed, violence, poverty, greed, destruction, greed, violence, poverty, poverty, violence, poverty, destruction, greed, poverty, greed, violence, poverty, greed, destruction, greed, violence, poverty, poverty, violence, poverty,
destruction.
Indeed, the very seat of the federal government, Washington, D.C., has been reduced to what is now known as the Capitol Congressman. They appear like bats of ash, armed with knights of yore, preying on any and all, stealing, murdering. The Capitol Congressman. How did it come to this, America? How did your leaders allow the most powerful nation on earth to die? The answer is really quite simple. My presidency. The question has been raised, I know, as to just how I came to be elected to this most illustrious office. Isn't the right to vote the very foundation of a democracy? But not for long, sweet America. As your president, it is my responsibility to murder your aunt, your friend, your neighbor, and, well, yes, our great democracy. Lawlessness, terror, murder, terror, lawlessness. They're all around us. I know. Perfect. Well, I'm gonna you right here, right now. Until we meet again, this is John Henry Eden signing off.